Alpha Warhead emergency detonation sequence engaged. The underground section of the facility will be detonated in T-minus 120 seconds. Detonation cancelled. Restarting systems. Detonation sequence resumed. T-minus 15 seconds.